guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to upload a CEO document or your ID, senior certificate, etc. in CEO. You will first go to www.ceo.ac.za. Click enter. And scroll down to this tab, upload my document. You click on it and then you click do you have CEO number and password? I click yes. I have included my CEO number and my password. Click log in and then set the type of document. Click the type of document, general. I choose a file. I'm going to choose my document. Here it is. And then double click on it. And then if you want to upload another document, you can click yes and upload it. When you're done uploading all your documents, you click next. You click next and then submit my document. Here you are done. I hope this video helped you a lot. Thank you.